And welcome back, everybody, to another MSM Production Day. I'm here with you, back with another Trails in the Sky. Last time we fought the bandit captain, we all died, and Oliver's only got 3 HP left, so. Is there anyone here? Can I sleep in the beds? Can I rest at all? That would be amazing if I could. Anyone here that could heal me? I just need someone to heal me. Like, there's not a heal point anywhere in this entire dungeon. It shows it in the tutorial dungeon, but that's the only time you ever see one. I'm not fighting you again. This is how stupid this is gonna be.
How could I fail?
Retry. This is how I had to do it before.
How could I fail?
Every time you fail a match, it's supposed to get a little easier. See, first one did 0 damage. Run. That's all I could do. I have nothing that will make this any better. I think the answer was down, but I'm gonna look this way anyways. Nothing there. See, I can't fight for these guys. It just isn't possible.
How could I fail? How could I?
Like, how am I supposed to fight these people? See, it let me attack first that time, but that's...
How could I fail?
I can't run either. I can't do nothing.
Take that. Take that.
I think the game finally realized I can't do anything.
Take that.
And great way to get free CP constantly, and it took me off of easy mode. Like, I literally can't survive one hit. Sucks so bad. I'm literally holding down the trigger because for some reason this game, the trigger, which is sprint, is not actually sprint, it's speed up.
Enjoy the show.
And well, the speed up is slightly annoying. It instant healed him. Instant full healed him. Did he level up? I mean, that still didn't really help me too much. Come on, anywhere to rest would be great. Pretty sure the airship is just continue straight. Ah. Yes, take them down. I mean, I don't know what they expect me to do.
Take that.
Just gonna keep holding the trigger.
How could I fail?
It's actually gonna take longer because I have health. What the crap? I got so many extra attacks.
How could I fail?
Take that. Would just start doing 0 damage on me again, or always miss.
Take that. How could I fail? Take that.
Ah, oh, why do they get to attack more? At least they do crazy low damage now. I could very possibly actually do this. Wonder if it reduces my XP whenever I have to do that as well. Yeah, I cannot afford to fight that. Wish I would have saved still, but oh well. Oh. Dorothy, yay, you're back. Welcome back. Where are you going? Why would you do that? Okay. You're so weird. I think it's just because you breathe. Mm-hmm. I have a slug. Tooting on me. It's gross. You tried to toot on me. You still toot it almost in my direction. You still toot it. So? Mean to blow on the mic. Thank you. Yeah, as always. Yeah, I would gladly like to get to town and no, take a break. Let's see. Of having the secret entrance anyway. What was the whole point of that? It's like it didn't make any difference. So, where's our reward? Did we get one? Hope we do. I need to buy a lot of healing items. Oh, good. How much? There it is. Did I actually get any Mira? Or is it just 8,000? Petrify Quartz has a perk. Recommendation. Okay. I guess I'm done with this chapter. Maybe. Airliner and Foes, I wonder where he could have gone. Oh well, yeah. Did we get? See, the speed up trigger does not work here, so. Weird. It's like the game knows it's a speed up, but it doesn't treat it as a true speed up. It's only like in combat and moving about the world. Okay. Can I go upstairs and rest? Is that, can I get a free rest here? I wonder what it is. About to finish the jobs I left for you, right? I'm also sure there are many things you'll have trouble with in the beginning, but take each one step at a time. I know you both can succeed. Anyway, it turns out that I had a little trouble with my work, and unfortunately it looks like I won't be able to make it home for quite some time. Please don't expect my return until after the Queen's birthday celebration. Okay. Sorry, things turned out. Okay. True. Thank you. Clearly, we gotta find Professor R. Oh no, I dropped the lid in the water. And I can't see it. I gotta sneeze. I think I see it. Yep, there's a lid. Okay, I've grabbed my controller again. I don't get to do no shopping. I really want it to first. Well, what? No! You've got items of mine, you gotta give them back. Please. At least send Oliver with me. Oliver will also be quite important to have. Also losing Oliver. Great. So it's just gonna be the two of us. Guess that means my next companions will be soon. Hopefully. Definitely gonna be hard to only have one healer again, but if only two people, one healer should be fine. It's only not as many people to have to heal. But I'm gonna miss Oliver. Second healer plus Petrify is a really good combo. He'll probably die in the bar. This kid would probably kill him. Where'd your clothes go? Why do you not know where they went?
But I got all but two nails off.
You're still trying to get those stupid nails off?
I still got two.
How?
I can't get these two off.
Oh my god.
Wash my hair so I didn't scratch my hair, but
no. What kind of glue was it? So there's not really much of anything that could be used to just get it off easily. No. Because it's practically super glue.
Like if you use like acetone, you have to get it underneath.
And even
put it on top
of one. No, and even then acetone doesn't really help too much with that stuff. It's literally super glue. Good for you. Okay. Oh, there they go. No more to it. Hey, I finished chapter one. Save for sure, yes. So is this like a little later on, or does the story take place right after this, or what all this is? Would also like to see those ornaments. I wish I also got my ornaments back from them, but I see I'm not going to. That's Oliver. Plays Oliver now? He's talking to somebody. What's going on? Yeah. Ornament, okay. Supreme Swordsman and Master Strategist of the Royal Army. That's who? Oh. So, Father. Madrigal of the White Mongolia? I may be reading that right, and I may not. And back in boots. Can I go shopping now? Yep. Sure would. I need to do some shopping anyway. Thank you. Wait. No. Okay. Boo. So I can't open that one. Can't open the third one, which would be. Do I not have a time quartz? I really thought I had a time quartz. Be very useful. So could that. Do that one for now. Guess I need to buy time quartz. Quartz. Do you have any time quartz? These are time elements. So action. Blind an enemy, and cast. DP charges. You shop by or useless junk. That is really loud. That's how you make stuff. West. That's east. This way is west. Now we'll save it here. Go ahead and save the second one. See you in the next one.